doing Battlelands, requested by Ivan Huez. Let's get right to it. The music's nice.
Next, a teenage girl is found hog-tied and hysterical in her bedroom, the apparent victim of a horrifying home invasion. But the police wonder how much is truth and how much is fiction.
He has a gun over here. Oh god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm trapped. Isn't that really going well? Yeah, that's not going well. Look at my game's lagging. Oh, a gun and the sniper rifle, of course. Oh, and they are. Yes. Let's do this. Let's see where we're going. Oh, great. Oh my god, he doesn't have a weapon. Oh my god, this is annoying. Ooh, ammo. I'm going down without a fight. Oh no. Oh, that's pretty rude. Hey, they have a double shotgun. Oh. Rip. Great. Let's stop bouncing. Exit. Alright. Let's try again. Oh great, I'm pressing something. Let's go battle. I really hope this goes well. It was a shipwreck, I love that place. Okay, that's how I'm going with them. Oh my god, it'd be so perfect if I found a gun. Ah, boosh. Oh no. No gun. Got hit when I go somewhere and I can't find a gun. Hey, he's a king. Hello, my highness. Or your highness. Oh. Double barrel. Come here, you. I'll treat you a little lesson. Oh, you better run away. Hello, my highness. King Louis. Oh, wow, he didn't even get a shot at me.
Thank you.
it's only a rifle. There's a scar. Oh man, they know it's a scar. I'm dead, yeah. A minigun, I didn't know there were miniguns. That was fun. Goodbye, Your Highness. So much damage. But I have one, hope you enjoy.